everyone, my name is Jasmine. I came from Hesed Education. So today I will explain about our curriculum. I just choose that topic for our curriculum for good character. So I will explain like that one, okay? So everyone look at this. Great things happen every day. This is our slogan. So do great things happen every day in your classroom? Yes, that's good, okay? When you look at this, our program, we have 5 different subjects. We have good character and also world geography and thematic project, social project, and also sunny series. This time, I'm gonna explain about the good character, okay? And then when you look at this one, this is a leveling chart. So we have a starter for the sunny series, and we have a beginner for the stage 1, 2, 3 up to stage 4. For the good character, we have a stage 1 through stage 3. So we have a 3 different stage level. So if we look at this, before I will explain good character, so I'm going to show you this picture, the sowing the seeds of good character. Look at this, the good character education is quite different than world geography and also sunny series and also thematic project. So this is very special program for their life. So I will explain in detail more. So when you look at this, our program, we just put, I'm going to introduce our character like this one. Look at this. What do you think about good character? It looks really cute. And first, very little learner for the preschooler and also kindergartner, when they look at this character, they feel very comfortable and also they feel like friend, right? So every individual topic, we have individual character like this one. So I will introduce. So for the first March and April, so our theme like love, so our character like a Skippy, right? The kangaroo. And also for the May and June, thankfulness, July and August for the honest, and also September, October for the patient, November, December for the sharing, and January, February for the positive attitude. So whole program, we have a 3 different stages, stage 1, 2, and 3. And also we have a 6 different theme. So they can using our program like a once a week. So every lesson, it will take 40 minutes. So they can using our program for the 2 months because we have 8 different lessons for that one, right? And also we have a stage 1, 2, 3. So we have a 6 different book. So when you look at this one, so you can choose any topic for like this one, but why don't you follow this month? That will be best because for the very first month, beginning of the semester for the April and also March and April, because why we choose that love theme, because for the beginning of the semester for the March, everybody, they don't know each other, new friend, new environment, new kindergarten, and new teacher. So I think love is a most very important character. And also, for example, always thankful. We just choose for the May because during the May, we have Parents' Day and also Teachers' Day and also Children's Day. So we need to think about the thankful for that. So we just choose this topic for this one. So every topic is really related with this time period. So think about that one too. So this is our Google Cloud. It's same as other curriculum. So we just support, you don't need an ID and password. You just copy and paste for this URL. Why don't you go through the Chrome? It's much better to explore. We just, this is for only for the teacher. So it's really, you cannot open for your student and parent. This is only for the support file for the teachers too. So we also provide an ebook and flashcard and lesson plan and video. Flashcard like this one. So we're not gonna print it for you. So we just upload PDF file, so for the digital file. So why don't you print it like this one? Okay, so you can print like A4 size, that one, and you can print for yourself, and also you can, if you want, you can print your student too. So flashcard, every individual very important sentence or high frequency word, we can using this one too. So when you're going to using this flashcard, very the end of class. So if you have today's lesson, so if you one or two like a very important emphasized word, when you show them, why don't you ask them? So every teacher can check how much they understand about today's lesson. So this is very useful material for your teacher. And after using this one, why don't you nominate those and prompt the word? Because during the recess time and during the lunch time, they can see that on the word. So they also remember. So all the teacher, why don't you make a very educational environment? That's very important. Okay. Okay. So next.
Always thankful.
Okay. This is ebook. So I explained to you guys through the Chrome, so you can find the ebook. So we just support every different kinds of curriculum. So this is based on the PPT. So we also provide it like a PPT viewer. So you can just open it. You can look like this one. So every comment, this is only for the teacher's training. So not for your material, right? So good character, right? So I'm gonna show you our curriculum first, right? This is our physical book. So when you order a good character curriculum for our company, so we just send to them for the students. So this is physical book that we provided, right? When you look at this one, this is much bigger than the other curriculum. Mostly English curriculum is just A4 size, right? But every kid, when they see the A4 size, they thought of just study, it's really bored. So, but ours is much bigger than the other because I wanted to put that lot of images here because little learner, almost they are like a visual learner. So they can learn through this picture. So visual and images are very important for the little kid, right? So what they have this one, right? And also, we have 8 different lessons. We also provide like a 2, 4, 6, and 8, this material, right? So they were making every 2, 4, 6, and 8 like this one, right? So when they have one curriculum for kid, per kid, and also 4 different material per student. So when you got the packet from our company, why don't you check that the number of the curriculum books and also the mixture, individual student, they will have 4 different material. Check this out first. And also for the teachers, we also provide a very special teacher's guide. So every individual topic, you guys need teacher's guide. This is very important because when you see that our teacher's guide, this part is exactly same as a student's one. It's the same. But this is very special message for the older teacher because you guys need reference, right? Because this is from author's message because I think every teacher, when they see our good character, I think many teachers, they're not sure how to teach this one, how to approach for the little kid because little kid for the second language or EFL student, they're not really fluency, right? So they're not native. So how we can explain about like a very abstract concept for the good character, how they understand. So they are a little struggling about that one. And also discussion point. Every individual image, discussion and also interaction is very important for this point. So every this picture, we also provide like a 3 or 4 different discussion point. But why don't you make much more questions? Because question is always very important for your kid, right? So when you teach this part, also you can see this part too. And also we can provide exactly same as a material for the teachers too, because every 2, 4, 6, and 8, I strongly suggest for you, why don't you make this one before day? Because when you have 2, 4, 6, and 8, They need an example, like a physical example. Of course, through the e-book and through the curriculum, we can show them all the example and picture. But sometimes little kids, they want to touch this one because they love to let them using their five senses. So they can see this one and they can touch and they can feel it. It's much better to understand how to make this material, right? Okay, and also this is a cover. So I'm going to show you how to teach this one and I'm going to show you example, right? This is like a mastology, right? So if you have this one, right? So you can think about your own methodology for this one too, right? Because every teacher, they will plan for different methodology for that one. Because if you don't have, they can really eat it, right? So I'm just say that like a good example. This is all the ingredient. We just provided to you ingredient. We don't know your student. We don't know your education center. We don't know your environment. You know much, much better than us, right? So all this material, this is like an ingredient. So you can be the good shepherd, right? Good cooker, good chef, right? So you can make a really delicious food your kid, so they're gonna enjoy to eat it, right? That's better. Okay, so this is a cover, right? So I will show you how to teach this one. The first of all, you have to think about this one, very important, right? This is a cover. Always thankful. Sometimes many teachers, they ask me about that one. Oh, Jasmine, I really can't find the story on it, right? We can see only title and we can see just picture. How we can teach that, right? That's a good question, right? First, warm up task using the picture as a speaking prompt, right? You know that mean, right? Every picture is a prompt communication. You know what, the English is just our tool. Important concept is a good character, right? For the good character and even science and also geography, any other subject, you can use any other language like a Korean, Chinese, Japanese, like English, right? So we just choose the English as our tool. So always remember the language is just tool, right? Why we choose the English? Because English is important, right? Lingua franca. So everybody, what if they speak in English? They got really good a weapon, right? For little kids. So we just choose that language. Okay. So first, every picture is a prompt communication, right? So when you interaction with this picture, interaction is very important. Especially for the little one, without any picture, hard to communicate each other, right? Because all the little learner, when they see this picture, like a bicycle, I can see many flowers, they love to talk about this picture too. It can encourage them to predict what they will learn about. This is a cover. Many teachers, they just pass over this cover, but this is very useful information for that one too. So everyone look at this, always thankful, right? Look at this picture. What can you see in this picture? This is a stage 3-2. So I think mostly when they're using this stage, they can understand what teacher's saying, right? And mostly they can express themselves in English, right? So this is not beginner. They're almost like advanced level. So stage 1 is a little bit beginner. Stage 2 is better, but stage 3 user, they are good. They can speak in English pretty good, right? So you can also communication with stage 3 user, right? Okay, everyone look at this. What can you see in this picture? Wow. So I can see this is looks like a mom and also looks like a baby, right? Mom hugging the daughter. It looks very warm and also lovely, right? Like this one. Why don't you ask them many, many questions about this one? So they just feel like a thankful, right? So you can also talk about this picture on the cover. And also you can remember two things, illicit language, right? And also stimulate curiosity. So when they see this picture, when we talk about this picture, let them stimulate curiosity. How wonder is a very important point like this one. So content. So we have a stage 1 through stage 8. Each lesson, it will take 40 minutes, right? So you can adjust your classroom. That will be great. 1, 3, 5, 7 for the based on the content. So we also provide like a story, flashcard, and also song. 2, 4, 6, and 8, we also provide it like this material, right? But right before 2, 4, 6, 8, we also provide everything as much as possible. But every time, why don't you provide a glue, scissor, color crayon? Almost every time you just provide for your kid, right? And any other material, we just provide everything, right? So actually stay lesson 1 and 2 that relate each other, right? So during the lesson 1, what they learned before, and next day they will making something based on the previous lesson. So it's always lesson 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8 is always one step, okay?